हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल. स्टडी एट योर होम. वेलकम बैक अगेन विद द रिविजनल नोट्स ऑफ योर सोशल स्टडीज. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर चैप्टर 5. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, माई प्रीवियस वीडियो एक्सप्लेनेशन चैप्टर 1 and 2, 3 and 4, एंड आफ्टर दैट टुडे वी आर Explain chapter 5. Place in our neighborhood. Do you know, student? Place in our neighborhood. Okay. A neighborhood is an area surrounding our houses. Okay. Take a walk with your parents around your neighborhood. Come back, make a drawing of your neighborhood as you remember. The market where you shop. The post office. The hospital you go to when you are not well. The school near your house. You could take care of the help of your parents to do this. Share your handwriting, drawing you with your classmate. Okay. Be a good neighbor. Greet your neighbors politely whenever you meet them, be friends with them and help them out whenever you can. That means landmark, post office, hospital, zoo, home, police station, temple and etc. Okay students, so there are many important places in our neighborhoods. These places are called neighborhood landmark. Once again, there are many important places in our neighborhood. These places are called landmark. Okay, students. Market. This is your neighborhood market. There are many shops where we buy things we need every day, like bread, egg, milk, vegetables, groceries, clothes and stationery. Our tailor and cobbler have their shop here too. Okay students, now next topic, park. There is a large park behind the market. Do you know students, there is a large park behind the market. It is has many swings and merry-go-rounds and lot of place to run and hide. Okay, now next topic, post office. Do you know students, post office, do your work, post later. Okay, this is the neighborhood post office. Yesterday I had come there with my mother to post a letter. She dropped the letter in a big red box. I saw people buying stamps, postcard and envelope. The postal worker were leaving to deliver letters. Okay, now next topic, hospital. Next topic, hospital. This is the hospital. My father and bought my hair when I fell and hurt my knee. I saw many sick people there waiting for the doctor. I also saw an ambulance in front of the hospital. Outside the hospital, there is a small pharmacy from where people buy medicine. Next topic, fire station. This is the fire station. The fire station is the firefighters come in the fire engines to put out and save the from dangers. The fire engines have alarm bell that ring loudly when they rush to put out a fire. School. Do you know students, school near the village. Okay, you're near at front of home. My school is behind a hospital. Yeah, my school is behind, my school is a front of hospital. Okay, it is a large playground. and many rooms. Library, art class, dance class and etc. Where we can play, most of the children in the neighborhoods go to the school and etc. Next topic, police station. On my way to school, I cross a police station. The police keep the neighborhood safe. They catch thieves. They also help us find stolen things. And so on. There is the bank. There is a bank in front of the market. People keep most of their money in the bank. There is an ATM booth outside the bank. My parents visit the ATM whenever they to withdraw money. I like my neighborhood. It is clean and quiet and has many trees. Almost all the things we need are available here. Is your neighborhood like many children's? Okay, tell you. Just as you keep your house is clean, it is also important to keep your neighborhood clean. Throw garbage only in the area marketed for that purpose. Whenever you see dirty of water, tell your parents as mosquitoes breeds in them. Okay? Now come to the exercise explanation. First explanation, word meaning. New words. Landmark. Important place in a neighborhood. Okay, students. Neighborhoods. The area surrounding our house. Okay. Neighbors. A person living in the neighborhood. A person living in the neighborhood. Is that clear? Grogish. Uncooked food like rice, pulses, spicy, oil and so on. Okay? Stationery. Do you know, students, stationery things? Paper, pen, pencil and other materials used for writing. Okay, students? That means color, watercolor and etc. Ambulance, or vehicles that take sick people to the hospital in emergency. Okay, students. Pharmacy, a shop that sells medicines. A shop that sells medicines. Okay. Hose, a pipe used for powering water. A pipe used for powering water. Okay, students. Now come to the next exercise, filling the blanks. So first one, when we are not well, we go to the desk. When we are not well, go to the hospital. HOSPITAL. Okay, now second things, we can buy medicine from dash pharmacy. PHARMACY, pharmacy. Okay, now third one, when we want to put out a fire, we call the, so students, dash, when we want to put out a fire, we call the fire station. So spelling of fire station, F-I-R-E, fire STATIONS stations. Okay, is that clear? Now next and last, when our belonging are stolen, we call the police. POLICE. Okay, students. Now come to the next exercise. Choose the correct answer. People who live near our houses are called. So, students, one question or option, three options. So, choose the correct one option is right. Okay. So, first one, people who live near our house are called. Option number A, friend. And option number B, parents. And option number C, neighbors. So, live near our houses. So, option number C is right answer. Neighbors. Okay. Now, second one. We post letters in the. Again you. One question or three option is. So, choose the one answer is right. Okay. So, first one. We post letter in the. Option number A, bank. B, post office. And C, police station. So, students, do you know? We post letter in the post office. Option number B is right answer. Post office. Okay. Now, third one. When there is a fire, we call the. When there is a fire, we call the. So, option number one, police. Option number B, fire station. And option number C, bank. So, choose one answer. Right answer is B. Right answer is B, fire station. Okay. When there is a fire, we call the fire station. Option number B is the right answer. Okay, student. Now, come to the next. Doctors work in. Doctors work in option number A, pharmacy, B, a hospital, and C, a school. So, doctor work in a hospital. Option number B is a right answer. Option number B is a right answer. Option number B, hospital. Is that clear? Now, fifth one, we keep our money safe in the police station, ATM booth, and bank. Police station, ATM booth, and bank. So, right answer is a bank. Right answer is a bank. C, option number C is a right. Okay, students. Now, next question is a next topic. Answer the following questions. Okay, students. So, first question. What is a neighborhood? What are the places usually found in a neighborhood? The answer is, a neighborhood is a usually has a market, a park, a hospital, and etc. Is that clear? Now, second one. What things does Nita's family buy from the market near the near their house? Okay, the answer is, they buy things that they need every day, bread, egg, milk, and vegetable, etc. Is that clear? Now, next one, why did Nita go to the post office? What did she see there? The answer is, she dropped the letters in a big red post box. She saw people buying stamp, postcard, and envelope. Okay. Now, fourth one, what did Nita see at the hospital? The answer is, she saw many sick people there waiting for the doctors. She saw many people see many sick people, they are waiting for the doctor. Okay, now next one. What is an ambulance used for? The answer is ambulance vehicles that sick people to the hospital in emergency. Ambulance vehicles that sick people to the hospital in an emergency. Okay. Now question number 6. What is a pharmacy? Do you know, students, what is a pharmacy? That means pharmacy is shop that sells medicines. Pharmacy is shop that sells medicine. Is that clear? Now question number 2. Describe the fire station in Nita's neighborhood. The firefighters save the people from danger. Is that clear? So now once again, the firefighters save the people from danger. Is that clear? How do the police help us? Question number 8. How do the police help us? Now answer, police also help us find stolen things. Once again, police also help us find stolen things. Is that clear? Now come to the next question. Question number 9. Why do Nita's parents visit the ATM? The answer is Nita's parents visit the ATM to withdraw money. Okay, once again repeated. Nita's parents visit the ATM to withdraw money. Is that clear, students? All the exercises are explained. Okay, students, thank you. Bye and take care.